So today we're going to talk about push-up and how to execute the push-up correctly. A lot of people are doing push-ups wrong. So I'm going to show you today. Now, first thing is having your hand positioned correctly when you're doing push-ups. Your hand should be shoulder width apart. Alright, if you're doing just neutral push-ups, you can do it wide or you can do it narrow. You're doing your shoulder width apart. Okay? Your alignment is very important when you're doing push-ups. Some people have their alignment over here. Doing push-ups this way. This is not the proper way of doing push-ups. A lot of people drop their neck when they do push-ups. You got neck going down like this. You don't want to do that when you're doing push-ups. A lot of people drop their hips. Doing push-ups like this. No good. Some people do push-ups with their butt up in the air. And the upper body is going like this. You have other people that do push-ups with just the upper body moving and the bottom part of their body is not moving at all. So when you're doing push-ups like that, you're not executing your core, you're not doing it properly. When you're doing push-ups, your entire body should be straight. That's the first thing. Your abs should be engaged. So your shoulders apart. The entire body goes down and up. Another problem is some people do half push-ups. They go in here, half reps. Going fast, and you're not going deep enough. So you should be going about 2 inches to the ground and all the way back up. So all the way down and up. Proper execution. Good. Breathing, you should breathe in all the way down. Breathe out on the way up. Everything one straight line. That's how you do push-up. There's other ways of progression for push-ups. So if you do push-ups, you should always progress and do other things with your push-ups so it doesn't get boring. So I'm going to show you a few different types of push-ups you can do to make it a little bit interesting so you don't get bored doing the same type of push-ups. Here's Hindu push-ups. These are Hindu push-ups. Body here, come down, body goes up, dive in, straighten up and repeat. One of my favorites. Down, knees are not touching, up, dive in, and straighten. Another one is a hand push as well. Come down, pretty advanced, come over. Or again. Alright? Intermediate. You can do crossovers. Push-ups. Use a ladder. Crossover. All the way to the end. Advance. You use slides. Place the hands here. Open up. Push up, close, open, push up, close. That's an excellent one for your core. Another one you can add to your repertoire, push up on the stability ball. All core right here. Both hands on the ball, engage your abs first, down and up. Full extension. There you go. And you can also use a medicine ball. think that's enough push-ups for today. I hope you find this information helpful. Hope you learn a few new exercises you can add to your routine. And I'm a firm believer, if you can't do push-ups, you shouldn't be on the bench press. You should be able to do 50 to 100 push-ups before you even decide to walk over to the bench press. That's my belief. I hope you can use it and add it to your repertoire. Thanks for viewing.